Roy Richards, and I'll be reading an excerpt from Alice Walker's The Color Purple. This book is considered to be a banned challenge book because it contains racism, foul language, violence, physical abuse, and homosexuality. And this book is also made into a movie which stars Whoopi Goldberg. Dear God, I was in town sitting on the wagon while Mr. was in the dry goods store. I see my baby girl. I know it was her. She looked just like me and my daddy. Like more us than us is ourselves. She would tag along behind a lady and they'd be dressed just alike. They pass the wagon and I speak. The lady speaks pleasant. My little girl, she looked up and sort of frowned. She fretted over something. She got my eyes just like they is today. Like everything I seen, she seen and she pondering it. I think she mine. My heart to say she mine, but I don't know she mine. If she mine, her name Olivia. I am brother Olivia in the seat of all her deities. I am brother a lot of little stars and flowers too. She took the deities when she took her. She's about 2 months old. Now she's about 6. I calm her down from the wagon and I follow Olivia and her new mammy into a store. I watch her run her hand along side the counter like she ain't interested in nothing. Her mom's buying clock. She say, don't touch nothing. Olivia yawn. That rear pretty, I say. And help her mama drape a piece of cloth close to her face. She smile. Gonna make me and my girl some new dresses, she say. Her daddy be so proud. Who her daddy, I blurt out. It like I let somebody know. She say, mister. But that ain't my daddy. Mister? I say, who he? She look like I asked something none of my business. The Reverend Mister, she say. Then turn her face to the clerk. He say, girl, you want that clock or not? We got our customer size you. She say, yes, sir. I'm on 5 yards, please, sir. He snatched the cloth and dumped down the fold. He don't measure. When he think he got 5 yards, he tear it off. That'd be $1.30. He say, you need bread? She say, nah, sir. He say, you can't sew the thread. He pick up a spool and hold it against the cloth. That look like black the right color, don't you think? She say, yes. He started to whistle. Take $2. Give her a quarter back. He look at me. You want something, gal? I say, nah, sir. I trail along behind him on the street. I don't have nothing to offer, and I feels poor. She look up and down the street. He ain't here. He ain't here. She say, like, she gon' cry. Who ain't? I asked. The Reverend Mister, she say. He took the wagon. My husband wagon right here, I say. She climb up. I thank you kindly, she say. I sit looking at all the folks that's come to town. I never seen so many even at church. Some be dressed too. Some don't hit on much. Just get all of the ladies dressed. She asked me, who is my husband? Now I know all about hers. She laughed a little. I say, miss her. She said, sure enough. Like she know all about him. Just didn't know he was married. He a fine looking man, he said. She said, not a fine looking man. County, white or black, she said. He do look alright, I say, but I don't think about it while I say it. Most times, men look pretty much alike to me. How long you had your little girl, I asked. Oh, she been December for next birthday. When that, I asked. She think back, then she said December. I think November. I say, real easy. What you call her? She say, oh, we call her Pauline. My heart not. Then she frowned, but I call her Olivia. Why you call her Olivia if it ain't her name, I asked. But just look at her, she say, sort of impish, turning to look at the child. Don't she look like a Olivia to do? To you? Look at her eyes, for God's sake. Somebody old would have eyes like that. So I call her Olivia. She chuckled. Now, Olivia, she said, patting the child hair. Well, here come the Reverend Mister, she said. I see a wagon and a great big man in black holding a whip. We sure do thank you for your hospitality. She laughed again. Look at the horses flicking fifties off the rump. Horse fatality, she said, and I get it, and laugh. It feel like to split my face. Mister, come out the store. Climb up in the wagon. Sit down. Say real slow. What you're saying here, laughing like a fool. Thank you.